done pretty much all game. They had a quick run to start the fourth. Third Estevanus. Visiting Gringo, 44-17, 5 minutes to go in the game. This game has been decided for a while now. Here comes Shane Walker. In transition. On to Walker with the alley-oop layup. 46-17 now. Paradise Venice will move on to the semifinals in about 4 minutes. Play the winner of A4, 4 seed, and 5 seed Chester. Tuesday night, either right here or across town at Paradise High, depending on decisions made by the coach, athletic director of the section next week.